What's good, ladies and gentlemen? It's Will Meta Channel. We are back recording live from the mothership with the medium. I couldn't even tell you what episode this is. I really should have. This is like episode 11 or something, I believe. I could be wrong. And I don't even know where I am anymore. Okay, those are the buttons. Because I kind of forgot the buttons. It's been a minute since we played this game. I don't even remember how to play, bro. I gotta remember with my buttons. What's this? Okay, out, buddy. We need to charge up. That's what we need to do. So that gets me out of that. What does this do? Oh, okay, my burst, my punch. Boom. L2? Nothing. L1? Instinct. D-pad? Fuck all. Analogs? Crouch. X? Interact. Triangle. Alright. How do I run? L2. L2 does do something. Let's go. Now, I'm pretty sure that we were meant to, like... What's my objective? Let's find out. Make your way. Pump the water to clear the way. I don't know if we did that last time. I'm gonna assume we did. Pump the water. You know what? Let's go back. Because I probably didn't pump... I probably didn't pump the water, bro. I probably didn't. You know, we got a checkpoint and shit. Now my powers are gone and I'm about to die. I'm about to die. Whoa, wait. Welcome back. Welcome back to the medium. The spirit shield to burn food and by pressing. Okay, good. Yeah, I did that, but I didn't have a game plan. That's the problem. I didn't have a game plan, and we were made to pay for not having a game plan. Being unprepared in our journey is what cost us in the end. We were meant to pump some water, but yeah, like I said, we probably didn't do that, so we had to go back and make that happen. We probably did pump the water. Look, it's all green and shit. My dumbass didn't trust myself. Unbelievable that I cost myself like that. Alright, let's get up out of here. I'm guessing I popped it, you know. Get up out of here. And let's move forward. I do remember that motherfucking Hammerhead was down here. No, not Hammerhead. We beasted Hammerhead already. There was enough.
I'm so glad you're here.
It is Hammerhead.
Not enough. Never enough.
Damn, you see, the problem is...
Never fall. Never fall.
How am I just going to jump back into this like no preparation?
Oh!
And the crazy thing is, I'm like... I'm probably right...
You.
Shut up. I'm probably right by the actual interaction. That's the crazy thing. Like, he's probably gonna come out real soon. And I'm unsure of my buttons. I'm unsure of the layout of this bitch. I should have been prepared and I wasn't. And that's crazy. We are about to be beasted. Yeah, I remember we was meant to be in here. We done something with it. Oh, damn. The glitching is back.
Shit. Looks like both retention tanks are closed off. Maybe I could get down there and open the manual.
I feel like that's what I was just meant to do. I feel like I did that. I gotta open the retention tank. I couldn't even tell you what that looks like based off of the memories I have. Tank valve 2, that's at 4A. So we need to go down. I don't even know where I am now. Alright, so that's gonna start some sort of electric shock, right? Yeah. I gotta be prepared for when this bitch tries to pull up on me. He thinks he's gonna catch me slipping. I don't slip. Non-anti-anti slip shoes is what I wear.
So much out there for us to to see.
Stop.
For us to eat.
Yeah, you can stop, because you think I'm gonna fold.
For
I don't fold.
Us to wear.
So wasn't I meant to drain the water so that I could get down there?
Alone. Naked.
Ain't that what was meant to happen?
That looks like a way out.
Just let me wear you. We'll walk this world together.
No? I thought it might be stairs. She said it looks like a way out, and I didn't see any way out. I don't know what she's talking about. This bitch is crazy. Bitch is nuts. She's loco. She's lost the fucking plot. Absolutely insane. Like, I feel like I'm backtracking a little bit too much. Like, I remember being here. I remember this is like the entrance, no? Is it not? Which I don't have time to just look at stuff. We need to progress. Need to be making moves and strides. We're gonna run it back just to make sure we have enough time. Just make sure we have as much time as necessary. Keep our journey as linear as possible. If we have to keep resetting, we reset. Okay, we're back here. Okay, cool. Reset! You know, you hit the reset button. Boom! I can't believe we've been recording for 7 minutes already. That's kind of crazy. We ain't made no progress. Playing straight has spoiled me. Playing straight has given me nothing but progress. We only move forward. I'm pretty sure I've been here already and it didn't lead nowhere. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure we've been here. Okay, there is nothing down here for me. Look at me. I'm translucent! Ain't the way.
Do you know the way?
Cause a computer, right? This is where I just came from, right? This is gonna lead me back to smoking blood, shooting size. Man, where is this damn tank? Like, it told me the way there, but it ain't telling me how to get. I don't know how to get there, bro. Like, what kind of shit? We gotta drain some sort of tank. I don't see. Like, it's telling me down here is the way to go, but I don't know how to get down here, bro. There's something down there as well, y'all see it? Like, I don't know. It looks like there's, like, stairs around here, so we should be able to just, like, drop through, right? There ain't stairs. Something blocking our way. We're just going round and round in circles. And I don't get it.
The
Did I come down? I came down here. There was nothing there. But the pump. We already pumped the pump. I'm confused. Alright, let's just go, I guess. Bro. This is already done. We're missing something big here. We're missing something big that I can't put my finger on. Where is the retention tank? What is my objective exactly here? What is it? Pump the water to clear the way. I already pumped the water, bro.
It's gotta be some of these buttons I didn't press right. It's gotta just be pressing some buttons, right?
Is that it? Was that it? That can't be it, bro. Do I literally just have to press the right buttons right now? Is that it? I don't know where the water needs to be. I swear I was
so good. Now I can get
it. Oh my god, I swear I was pressing these buttons earlier and nothing was moving. Finally some progress. That's crazy. We can get down here now. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah, they're wasting my time as well. I don't even know if I have time to record this video now. We got shit to do today. Now where am I going? Through here? Oh.
Shit. The valve is missing. Please be around, valve.
Telling me I couldn't take the valve from the other.
Let's bust that open.
Is it gonna be in there? Fingers crossed. Touch wood. Valve? Nah, video game logic, bro. We love it. We love it, bro. Someone locked a valve in a locker for whatever reason. Couldn't tell you. But hey, here's what it is.
There.
Progress has finally
now
joined us.
Gulp down some water.
So is this like a lift that's gonna take me right back up to where we was?
Once I dry it up a bit.
Well, bet. We're gonna come right back. And I'm pretty sure Hammerhead's gonna be chasing me. Because he's a little goddamn pervert. You know? Won't leave me alone talking about wearing my skin and shit.
Pretty, pretty.
Nope, I hear you. And I don't like that I hear you neither.
Dolls to play with. Such pretty.
I don't like that I can hear you at all.
Nurse Ursula. She was insatiable. And him.
He sounds real close.
Get away. But they don't last. They never last. But you will.
He sounds way too close. The sound work in this game is phenomenal, man. It truly is. Sound work is absolutely brilliant.
Oh
Alright, let's go. We gotta get up out of here. I'm glad we're finally getting up out of here, bro. I'm very, very glad. But that does mean that we have to come face to face with Hammerhead again. But we know now he don't like electricity, and we got some electricity right there. What tank are we actually trying to dry up? That's what I don't actually know. Which tank did we just go to? I'm just pressing buttons. I don't know where I'm trying to take the water from. I don't know where I'm trying to take it to. Will it tell me here? Is this what I want? One half. Is that what we're looking for? Let's see what we could do. I ain't doing anything. Just gonna take it right back out of there. Okay.
Yes. The central chamber's open. Get your ass down there, Mary.
I mean, I don't know why that worked, but it worked. And that's really all that matters when it comes down to it. Because now we get to leave. Yeah. We get to leave. Central chamber is open. It's time for some much earned bus ass. A Hammerhead is about to fail it. He can't be down here.
No more cold. No more cold.
What's happening? Why did they slow down time and tell me how to do it? First of all, I knew how to do it.
Never again.
Alright, I don't know what happened there on so many levels. This is a bit of an issue because we need to get there.
It all ends in me.
Horse? In you? Okay. Oh, I got dissipated. Before I even start defending myself against this dude, because there ain't no point wasting my time fighting him, we need to figure out what we need to do, right? We need to get to... Are we going to draw him away? Can we, like... Is that going to work? Alright, let's try something. Let's try something. If I draw him away in an out-of-body experience, and then we can, like...
No more.
Okay.
No more. Shame. Never.
This is
again.
Interesting. Let's see. Let's have a nice little. Okay. So we run through there. We go out of body.
See.
Wait, but we can't
let
get through
them know. Let them feel.
We can't get through
our
there.
Pain.
That's interesting. So I'm gonna crouch right here. I'm gonna just make a run for it.
Let me in. It all ends in me.
I don't exactly know what happened right there, but what I do know is it wasn't what I expected would happen. That is not what I expected would happen. Okay. So he caught me in the out-of-body experience. And I teleported back to my body where he instantly knew where I was. That's not what I expected it. I might be a little bit stymied for a while. I don't think we're gonna get it done in this episode. This is definitely gonna bleed over to the next.
No
more. Maybe he'll go through that door. I don't know. If we sit around and wait out.
Shame. Never again. Let them look.
See, I don't know what these doors do, though. Like,
let
I can't.
Them know. Let them feel our pain.
I'm gonna try and run through this door one more time. Just for the experience, because I don't actually know if we could get through
Let
or not.
Me get back here.
Oh, we can.
No.
And then we're like that, right?
You seated.
Okay, but we was. Oh, she's really running. No. There we go. You know what I'm saying? We just played him like a. We played him like a PlayStation train. That's how we played him. That's how we played him. We didn't play him like an Xbox. There ain't no games on Xbox. We played him like the. I said PlayStation 3. Why did I even say that? My bad. I fucked up my whole theory, my whole metaphor.
Thomas.
Everything. Fucked up everything.
You
video sucks now. What did I do?
I can feel it.
What did I do, bro? PlayStation 3? You know, but I didn't even play PlayStation 3 when it was out. I was on Xbox 360.
No. Don't do this to me.
That's a damn shame, bro. The power's gone. This game just keeps playing me, bro. This game just stays hoeing.